Let's get to it. First thing first, you gotta go to sleep. Alright, so now we're in the little dream realm. Walk on walls. Alright, so take that. Activate this. Alright, most definitely use this here. Now, there's actually an achievement called Another Perspective, so stand right here for a moment. What's that, six from Little Horror, Little Nightmare, I mean? Alright. Or we do need to come over here. Alright, so now we gotta do a nice little puzzle to get this key. Already. We're messing up. This is what I'm meant to do. Alright. When you like change your perspective, I mean, walk. Button down. Alright. So if you haven't noticed, there's four different buttons, and as you see, different pictures up there. So you need to make sure the buttons get pressed in the right order. Alright, so right now we need to do the skull, so wall walk. Alright, need to do the fertility symbol. This way, there's a secret. Here it is. Hey! Alright. Unfortunately, you can't wall. walk the other way. The door open. Alright, so come in here. Woo! Forgot about them. I forgot about them. Alright, so I basically just avoid the light. So good. Level 2. If you go back, try to figure out what button. It's crouch. Might be doing it too soon. I think we need a lever. Got your nice little keys on this locker. Thank you. my dream. Do what I want. Just what we're looking for. I was just playing around with buttons. With this one, supposedly you have to hit shift on the keyboard, so I was trying to figure out what corresponds to shift on the controller, and it's the sprint button. So use your sprint button, sprint into here, and you will get the little pop-up with the bag head boy. Alright, now I do this to get another little secret.